Well, some businesses or some business leaders here in the Philippines back the implementation of a stricter lockdown against the Delta COVID-19 variant, but they warn doing so may also lead to another economic contraction for the Philippines. Bruce Rodriguez reports.
As the Philippines reports a rising number of cases of the more transmissible Delta variant of the new coronavirus, business leaders are warning the economy may take another negative turn once stricter lockdown measures are again imposed. George Barcelon, President Emeritus of the Philippine Chamber of Commerce and Industry, says this may delay the country's economic recovery prospects.
Definitely this lockdown will have a negative impact. In all aspects, I mean, the business will be down, the collection of the government will be lessened, there will be more spending by the government for health services. I would surmise that the third quarter, we will not fare better than the past two quarters.
But with the lockdown and the continuation of the vaccination program, the business leader hopes the economy can still get a big boost in the fourth quarter of the year when consumer spending surges during the holidays. As for Henry Lim Bonleong, president of the Federation of Filipino-Chinese Chambers of Commerce and Industry, while this is hard to swallow, something must be done to stem any spread of the Delta variant.
This lockdown, even if it's 2 weeks, will cause a great, tremendous loss in our economic recovery.
Likewise, the business leaders are asking for enough time from government to prepare for the looming lockdown. Socioeconomic Planning Secretary Carl Chua, for his part, says ensuring a much faster vaccination rate and pushing for local stringent lockdowns can help reduce the greater risks from the Delta variant. He also stresses the importance of allowing the rest of the people, especially the vaccinated, to continue earning a living. Bruce Rodriguez, ABS-CBN News.